The students start discussing how to use the information in the table to predict how many pounds of beans a family of 20 would need.
You can look at the people with like 10 people in their families and just double that amount that they use.